What is up, you guys? Ninja God here, back with another reaction. I know it's been a while. I really don't have any excuse for you. If you do follow my gaming channel, I've been posting there. I'm playing Star Wars Jedi Survivor, so yeah, sorry I haven't really been here, but I did see on Twitter that Machine Gun Kelly apparently, released a freestyle Renegade, and someone was saying he dissed Jack Harlow. I don't know much about that nigga, but I'm here for diss tracks, okay? So I might not catch any subtle references because I don't know shit about that nigga and I barely know shit about MGK. I will say it is kind of, I won't say ironic. I know it's years ago when he's doing it's not an Eminem beat. It's not an Eminem beat. It could be a Jay-Z. It could be a Jigga beat, but it is a little funny. But let's see how he spits. I heard he was spitting pretty hard on here, so... MGK, he said he's not just alternative. He said he got the lyrics too. So let's see him. Go ahead, subscribe and join the clan. Let's get it. Check him on my gaming channel too. Let's go.
All right, we're live in the homie's backyard, and today it's just me and the Cypher. Yeah.
Such a classic beat. Let's see what we got, MGK.
Can you turn me up?
Yo. Hey, yo. Sit back and watch me do this. Correct all the stupids who tried to put me in the box I had to solve like Rubik's. With
okay.
No blueprints, just music. Nothing they say about me on computers.
I like that. So he's, said corrected all the niggas who tried to put him in a box like Rubik's, Rubik's Cube. And then I like that blueprint. Jay-Z dropped the blueprint, so it's probably a little subtle. I don't know if the Renegade approved.
Correct all the stupids who tried to put me in the box I had to solve like Rubik's. With no blueprints, just music. Nothing they say about me on computers compares to a dad who was abusive.
Okay.
I go to war with these stars, no George Lucas. Make a call and here's Johnny. Keep me shining like I'm Stanley Kubrick.
Mm.
That line went over your head like the Airbender's tattoo is.
Ooh! Okay, I'm here for that. I like the geeky bars. Alright, let me replay that back.
George Lucas, make a call, and here's Johnny. Keep me shining like I'm Stanley Kubrick. That line went over your head.
Okay, like I'm Stanley Kubrick. I know who Kubrick is. I know Shining, going to wars with stars, Star Wars, George Lucas, and then lying over your head. I guess I'm kind of confused on that one. I don't know.
Head like the Airbender's tattoo is.
That's
next
fire.
Line that goes into my nose might make me overdo it. I spent so much of my personal savings on Colombian pure cocaine. I should speak Spanish like I'm Caliuchis. So fucking sick I could piss mucus. I'm the shit when I sit, stand, talk, walk, rap, sing, my mouth sewage.
I like that.
Holy shit, someone chew this. The truth is my closest tried to cross me like Judas, but can't cross me like I'm Jewish. That crosshair's a little shaky, they miss me by 2 inch. I'm cross-legged in my sanctuary like a Buddhist.
Okay.
Across eye from this weed I'm smoking that's colored bluish. This gun is my son, I'm the father of Draco like Lucius. Ugh, make sure there's no confusions. I'm a great white, I can eat these barracudas. See who I am? You're stupid, it's nice to meet you. I just put this hole in the ground for you like a soccer cliche. I see why they call you Jackman. You Jackman's whole swag, give Drake his flow back, man.
Ooh.
I eat rappers like Pac-Man. Must I regurgitate?
Ooh, this nigga is so, a nigga who lost the beef is going after another nigga. Jack, I don't know if Jack would respond to this. That's what I gotta say. Like, Jack really doesn't have to respond to MGK because MGK is not, they're not in the same caliber. I'm all hip hop. I'm all like, diss tracks and everything and beef. But like, this is interesting. White boy rap, white boy war, bro.
See why they call you Jackman? You Jackman's whole swag. Give Drake his flow back, man. I eat rappers like Pac-Man. Must I regurgitate and show you who's in my stomach from the last dance? I battle rap, no Instagrams or yelling at the cam. Damn, y'all may be the villain when all along I've been Batman. I off-road in this Can-Am. Desert sand on this shirt from Barney's and I'm stoned like Bam Bam. Eyes red like Cardi, I'm a curse like Goddamn. I'm a nightmare like Freddy in your dreams like the Sandman. Don't go to sleep, you won't wake up from that. Fetal position in front of me at my feet like a welcome mat. I hold these grudges, I don't welcome back. Fuck subliminal nudges, I throw these punches and I rap. I love you, look at all you little Dylan Brooks. I don't give a fuck if I'm older, I'm colder. You poked the bear in the woods, came back like LeBron and dropped 40 on you like I should. The only thing I ever wished is that y'all fucking would.
Alright, okay. Alright, Machine Gun Kelly said he had a lot to say on that. I like that, that was a cool little verse. I think I've heard better verses from him before, but this is solid. Like I said, I do, I think Jack should respond. Maybe he should respond. Nothing like not like a full ass diss track, but you know, a little response, a little punch there. You know what I mean? This is cool. It's just a little freestyle as written. I liked it. If you guys did enjoy this video, please like, subscribe, and join the clan. I'll catch you in the just later. Peace. I'm definitely interested in what's gonna happen next. I'm gonna keep an eye out.